What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Only Passengers. I am here for the first time since the reopening because of all the closings of the shenanigans, as I put it. And we are going to be going into Marie Selby Botanical Gardens. So let's go do this. Got this. I love this brick road. The garden is open 10 to 5 daily. However, the conservatory and the mansion will be closed until 10:10. Quiet compared to the last time I was here. It was very busy. This big old air plant. Wow, that thing's huge. Little baby pineapple. I love it. There's the map of the gardens. So number 28 is the mansion. Number 3 is the conservatory. So I can't go into any of those two, but the rest of it seems to be open so far. Let's go back here and check out the bonsai. That's crazy. I started training this in 1975. 2004. Look at this one. 1997. This one we started training in 1990. 2009. Look at all that wire work in there. Hitting this thing where they need it. 2005. And 2008. Now each one of these has the style of bonsai too, along with the name of the plant. That's cool. Looks like they're doing some construction, getting ready for the new showcase. Which is awesome. The rainforest over here. We're going to be going back this way first. It's so pretty in here. Now for the exhibit that was here before. This was beautifully done with blue glass, and I'll see if I can find the picture for that. Maybe link the previous video. Oh, wow. Butterfly is missing a whole section of his left wing. He's still still flying around like nothing's wrong. The breeze is coming across the bay. It is absolutely gorgeous out today. Downtown Sarasota, Florida. Looking out over the mooring field in Sarasota Bay. It's the Ring Lane Causeway in the distance. Coconuts. Our muck tree is dropping fruit and can be slippery. Okay. So quiet. I've seen three people. Look at that view. That trail that's right there ahead of us, this one, I try not to go down because every time I go down there, there is a huge black racer snake. And they scare the crap out of me. So, look at that pretty one. Here's the mansion. Oh. It's like a blue heron flying through the trees. Egrets back there. This is not doing this little saltwater pond any good. I know that. This would be the native Florida trails, which is pretty much spot on. Do you guys know what those, all those berries are? Right there. That is good old coffee beans. Well, I guess coffee berries at this point. Yeah, that's wild. This is normally all clear. There's no algae buildup in here. I wonder if they scoop it. You can see more native trees at the Florida Native Tree Walk in Myakka River State Park. That you can. That you can. It's right where I was just standing looking across. A couple minutes ago. Let's see if I can come around on all these white birds. Hopefully I don't spook them. Oh, there's that heron. See him down there in the grass? Looks like he's fishing for some small fry. That's cool. Oh, the tarpon. It is a tarpon. He's still here. You right there? Cool. It's kind of hiding under the algae patches there. There he comes. Oh, that's cool. Turtle just jumped in the water over there and scared the jeebus out of me. Buttonwood fruit. I wonder if that tarpon's gonna come back this way. It's cool to know he's still out here. Oh, the breeze coming off the bay is wonderful. A little squirrel over there. I don't know where he went. So right here, the trees and then trees, right between there is the big pass. And that's South Lido Beach. Some really good fishing down there. I'm excited to be back here. It's peaceful, calming. The smell of the salt water and the bay breeze coming across through all these plants is very aromatic. This is kind of my zen spot. I guess. It's a big old lizard. Yeah, there's the coffee again. Sit this other way. Get some of that to grow in my yard, along with my pineapple. Not sure what this plant is, but it photographs really good. Big air plants in that tree. That's head back towards the welcome center and then the rest of the other side of the gardens. Looks like they're having a wedding up here at this building with this great view. These pretty ones. Let's see. One. Hey, I'm back here. What are you doing? Here. Why is it just taking pictures now? Head towards the palms. Look at these. Those are beautiful. Bamboo shoot. It's probably about 3 inches across and a good 5 feet tall. I have pretty much the entire gardens to myself. This is absolutely amazing. Just listening to the bamboo creaking. That's awesome. Goodness gracious. There's the Selby house. Oh, it looks like they got the waterfall kind of tree fort area reopened. This is why I was kind of putting it off coming back here with the kid. If you can see it right through there. That's cool. We'll head over there shortly. I'm gonna set you guys down for a second. Why don't you guys look out there? Sea grapes. Oh, abandoned trees. This walkway is amazing because it's made out of teak. Glad to know we can get back out here. Got to be getting some more footage from here. Maybe do a couple live streams. I mean, it's not obviously Disney, but it's still beautiful out here for sure. This sign cracks me up. Listen, there's an American crocodile in here. I'm gonna run quickly. Cause, no thank you. Find out where all the people are. Oh, look, they're training the branch. Put wire on it, get it the branch to do whatever you want it to do. Do that a lot in bonsai. Thank you. birds of paradise, plants, some yellow butterflies playing around. Normally see some snook or other fish down in the water right there. I saw this really, really vibrantly red flower over here. Let's see if we can find it. You guys ready? Oh, look at that. A whole bunch of them. Oh, the desert. It's instantly like 20 degrees warmer over here. See all of them, but there's a bunch of fish down here. And then the mean one. Complete with the Grinch and his dog. That is hilarious. Hundreds, thousands. Another gazebo. Hibiscus. I don't even know how to describe this. So you're gonna go up in this hand. That's the craziest looking hibiscus I've ever seen. That's absolutely beautiful. And my camera's taking pictures off my belly. massive banyan tree. I don't think I'm gonna head back this way today. Up into here, because a bunch of younglings and I don't need to be filming other people's kids. My own kid's enough for me. There's no one over here, though. Looks like they cleared it out because the water's not flowing over how it used to anymore. But I could sit on this bench all day long. And I'm gonna have to do that soon. Hey, there we go. Gimbal's being cranky. Take the mic off. Come down here, set the tripod up here. Selby House Cafe by Michael's on East. FYI, Michael's on East is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Guys, I think that's gonna be our short little trip for today. The exit and garden shop. Yeah. Alright, guys.
Alright, guys. With that, concludes our first trip back to Marie Selby Botanical Gardens, and I'm looking forward to filming more here again. See you guys. Thank you.